Our latest chorus is going to sing for you this morning, kind of a Christmas medley.
After Jesus was born in Bethlehem, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, "We saw his star in the east, and we've come to worship him." Jesus is born, Jesus is born. Just as those words came and changed a barn filled with cows and straw into a shrine, a hillside dotted with sheep and shepherds into a cathedral, a sky filled with stars into a message from the Father, so they came to you as old as eternity, as fresh as the morning, as simple as a baby, as majestic as a psalm, warm as a mother's arms, mighty as God himself. Jesus is born. Jesus is born.
Oh,
Christmas is begin in a manger with Him. We say Merry Christmas because He is our joy and our happiness. We say goodwill to men because He is our peace and our pardon. We say good tidings of great joy because He is our announcement and our proclamation. We say good cheer because He is our hope and our confidence. We say Emmanuel because He is with us. We sing glory to God because His light blesses us. All the rituals of our lives, Christmas, Thanksgiving, birthdays, funerals, commencements, weddings, are tied to the Christmas message. Jesus is born. Jesus is born. The light shined in the darkness, and it still shines and shines and shines. And when our lights flicker and die, when those with whom we have long celebrated are gone, when we can no longer share needs or exchange gifts or sing songs,